understood by all of you. And now that we are being enabled to do it more strictly, we should not lose this. And Mr. Sonia has stopped all the movements from outside, whether railways or aspects which we should look at. Some decisions which were taken up in the lockdown also, I think we'll discuss that as the first part of the lockdown and
A decision has been taken for the information. The timing should be from 6 to 6. So basically 6 in the, for all the essential, I think,
8 p.m. We have written 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. in the morning, no movement. So 6 to 6 will be the clamp down. 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. will be clamp down. The right bug out, that is the decision taken by the.
Yes.
And then, secondly, let me tell you, from 6 to 1 p.m., we are appealing to people and in fact going to impose that. So only one person should come out of a family to take the groceries and should not go beyond 2 kilometers of their area. The only reason why they have to come outside is to be able to purchase their commodities, groceries, vegetables, fruits, etc. on a daily basis if necessary. Of course, we must make an appeal that they should try and purchase for 2 days or something like that, but even though they have to come every day to buy it, they should not be crowding anywhere, number one, and they should not come in groups. And instead of restricting the timing, say from 6 to 9 p.m. which we saw in a few towns, we are opening up, but we are not opening from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m., but only 6 a.m. to 1 p.m. So that everybody knows that they cannot really come outside their house. Like the PM said, there's a Lakshman Rekha. So if you have to really implement that Lakshman Rekha spirit, then this clamping, instead of 8 to 6, becomes 6 to 6, 6 p.m. to 6 a.m., number one. Number two, all groceries and essentials available only from 6 a.m. to 1 p.m. So in effect, actually, even though we are saying 6 p.m. to 6 a.m., in effect, you don't really expect people to come out from 1 p.m. People who will be coming out from 1 p.m. will be basically for emergency purposes and for their medical purposes.